Hi there, I'm Frankie Morales. I'm 14 years old and I go to Dillard High School in San Antonio, Texas. I live in this house with my parents, my sister, and my three brothers. I'm in junior ROTC. I collect comic books and still play video games and sci-fi toys. And I love role-playing games. I'm just your basic schoolboy nerd, but I do have an after-school job. And no, it's not mowing lawns or a paper route. I sell pot, basically grass, weed, Mary Jane, cannabis. And this is my story, Diary of a Teenage Pot Dealer. This is totally messed up. I'm spending my 15th birthday in the hospital. It all started after Christmas. Several days after Christmas, I wasn't feeling too well. It got worse on New Year's. It even got worse on my birthday.
Good day, son. How are you today?
Fine, I guess.
Well, Mr. Morales, we have ran some tests, and I think we have found the cause of your problem.
What is the problem, doctor?
You have a tapeworm inside you.
A tapeworm? You have got to be kidding me.
Yes, son, a tapeworm. But what puzzles me is how you got it, especially here in the United States.
Come on, Frankie. Drink the water.
Gee, Marcy, I don't know about it.
It's an old wise tale. You'll be fine.
Okay, if you say so, Marcy. Hey, you're right, sis. It tastes just like the tap water back home. Oh my god! I'm puking my guts out! Blah! Blah! Marcy, you fucking bitch! Oh god, I'm grabbing my pants now! Someone get a gun! Point at my head! Mario! Where's that weed we bought from that dealer a few days ago?
Mario!
Will it hurt, doctor?
No. Not at the least.
Mother of God! The pain! The pain! Oh!